Lord, whatever happened to the man I used to be? The man who loved to share Jesus and saw his job as a great opportunity. The man who just had to have Sundays off so he could go worship in your house. Father, can you take me back to those days?
I don't know you like I thought I did.